Hey guys, what's up in another video with Best Walks Young here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft, but I'm going to be playing hardcore mode. This is day one of surviving 100 Minecraft days. So yeah, let me just start this just to make sure. Hardcore. Create. Loading. Okay, we're in now. So yeah, this is hardcore, and you can see my hearts. They have that weird, like, line on them. Time to do this support and then start this. What? What in the world is a white? What? I don't know. Also, I'm playing on 1.19.2. I'm back in time. Kind of went back in time. Don't question why. Okay, I'll just tell you why. Pretty much, yeah, I got some mods. As you can see, like this, I just got Mico. This tree is a mod, alright? So, if you're just wondering, you cannot find that tree in, like, just basic Minecraft. I don't know what it is, like 1.20.5, but I'm not sure. 1.25, I have no idea. Wait, it's a village. That's actually a very good spawn. Wow, this is a really good spawn. Oh, by the way, you can see all the blocks I have. You cannot get them. I mean, it just tells the crafting. Okay, blah, blah, blah. I need to... just make all this. Crafting table. Sword. And a axe. And a shovel, just in case I don't find any treasure. Which I know I won't, but I always get a shovel. Okay. So there is a village over there. I'm just gonna go to it. I also need some food. Hi, Mr. Pig. Bye. Bye, Mr. Pig. I might have to make more sticks. Stone pickaxe. I saw some iron over here. I mean, not iron. I wish it was iron, but it's just gonna get this coal. Okay, looking nice. That is all the coal I need for now. Actually, I'll probably have to get more. There we go. The best weapon in the game I got. Got it. Stone axe. Here's a pro tip. A stone axe is actually better than a diamond sword. I know it sounds crazy. It sounds like it's fake, but it is actually not. It does more damage. Also, the axe can break shields. So, yeah. If you ever see someone with a shield, you can just... yeah. Also, I forgot to make... Furnace. Okay. I think I'm all ready. I'm gonna go to the village now. This is actually a very good hardcore world spawning point because there's a village. Oh my. I thought I was gonna die. So yeah, I don't wanna die. How do you even get up there? Bro, how do you get up there? What? They just let me do nothing. Oh, there's a house over there. Yeah, I don't want to die, so I'm not going down there. Oh, I almost fell. Bye. Village house. The rest of the village is up there. Nothing but a bed. I need that. Hay bales, I could clutch. Give me. Also, if a villager trades wheat, I could just use the wheat. I could just get the wheat from here. Here's the rest of the village. Also, don't mind my voice. I think it's a little weird. Ooh, iron. This is actually good. Iron off. Iron on the first day. That's actually super good. No. Okay, I don't know what I want to use iron for. It's not enough to make a pickaxe, so I can't really do anything. Blacksmith. You have nothing I need. No, you have nothing. You don't trade. Do you? No. Put that iron golem. Why are there so many apples? Oh my god. How do you pick stuff up quickly? I see like YouTubers pick stuff up like it's super quick. Kill this big man, the big iron golem. Where is he? I need my blocks. Why do I feel like I'm Oh no, I might die. I actually think I'm dead. No, no, no. This is not good. Like, it actually is not. Oh my god. Oh, my heart was racing. Oh, I might not have to, I might not be able to go back to that village. You know what? I'm actually gonna play safe. I am terrified. I'm going to play it safe. I'm not gonna go back there. I really want to find something else. I hate this biome so much, dude. Oh my god, I hate that there's so many trees. I do not like trees.
I hate trees. In Minecraft.
Oh, I think it's about to be the best time. Night. No, it's actually the worst time, but I have a bed. That's good. So, yeah, I think the episode's about to be over. Sir, it's nighttime. It's clearly nighttime. There we go. This is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed watching today's video, and stay tuned because I'm making a series. So, yeah, bye.